You guys ready?
Yep. Do I have time to drink my tea?
I was
Try on the candle real quick.
Howdy guys, some exciting things are going on here. You know, when we do these vlogs things that you guys all watch on YouTube, sometimes people want to know what this room is about. Some people are wondering, is it a bar? Is it some like weird studio somewhere? No, actually, it's my basement. That's right, I call it the den. I call it the den because really it's a bar, but I have a 7-year-old and I don't want her to think it's a bar. I want her to think it's a den. And well, now she knows it's a man cave. Whatever. So it's a man cave, we call it the den, so we thought we'd try something new. I thought, how about we do some fun music here from the den? Yeah, it's kind of small, I know, I get it, it's small, but we thought we'd try it out anyway. So tonight is kind of the pilot run. We don't really have an audience here, just a few girls. Nothing wrong with that.
Pretty
anyway,
girls.
Some pretty girls. So we're going to try a test run from a band you've probably seen and heard before on this YouTube channel. They are ChemCity, well actually a couple members from ChemCity.
We are called ChemCity because we had this other name, Ship of Fools, and evidently someone else had it and they were angry. And we had to pick one out, and ChemCity was in the top five, and that's what we went with.
Why ChemCity?
Because we're from the chemical city, son. You don't drink our water.
Yeah, right,
we bottle good water up in this town.
Yeah.
here we go, Clownin Around.
Tell me, man, oh, no, how to lay down my way.
sure to come and see. It is your time, I'm wonderful.
Clownin Around is so good. Dear
Clownin Around. You gotta listen to our-